Hi, I'm Patrick. This specific video is to help you prepare for the CAT 22 exam if you're starting from November 21. This is specifically for the DILR section. I've already made a general video first. Then I made a video for the CON section. This specific video is for the DILR section. So the whole schedule for preparation is till February, try to complete the first round of syllabus from November to February. Then from March to June, go to higher level subs. And from July to November, then go focus on practice and mocks. This is a general schedule that you can focus on. So you approximately have 120 days, 17 weeks. So if you prepare for 6 days a week, you'll have 102 days. So DILR, I would recommend you to give 0.5 to 1 hour per day for DILR for this particular topic section. So given approximately a breakup of the 102 days, 32 days for DI and 70 days for logic. CAT is more of a logic based exam. So I've given more days for logic and less days for DI. Okay, so for each topic, for example, in DI, there is a bar chart, line chart, tables. For each topic, I've given you number of days that you need to practice, approximately. You can change it based on your comfort level. If you feel you're comfortable with a topic, you can move ahead. If you feel you're not comfortable, then give more number of days. But try to maintain a schedule as far as possible. Right? Venn diagram is there, both places, logic and DI. There are DI-based Venn diagram, logic-based Venn diagram. You can try solving both. So how do you practice? So every day, take a few DILR sets. So maybe in half an hour, 1 hour, whatever time you give, maybe take 2 or 3 sets and solve. Just to be comfortable with the type of DI sets. Try solving easy sets in the first round. You can go to tougher sets when you go for revision after March. Also, in order to improve your DILR, I would recommend solving puzzles on a regular basis, like Sudoku, Kakuro, Hirato. There are many different type of puzzles. There are puzzle books which are there, or logical puzzles from the internet, pick up and solve. So puzzle solving puzzles 15 to 20 minutes every day definitely helps. Also do calculation. Same calculations for what you do for mathematics. 10 to 15 minutes of calculation will help you for both mathematics as well as DILR section. So this is what you need to follow as far as preparation goes. You can follow the schedule mentioned out here in terms of days required. Every day just pick up a few sets and practice. That's what is best way to improve your DILR. Right? I hope this helped. You'll have next video which is on verbal. I've already made a general video and a CON video. This is a DILR video. The next video will be on the verbal section, how to prepare. Thank you.